Hey guys, my name is Fox Blaze and welcome to Limper Tycoon 2. This is right after the video that I just recorded before this, which would be the one that came out like yesterday. But if you guys saw it, I was making this X thing here, which I have to place a glass pane, put an X on it, move it, pick up this, put this in here somehow. Now it's like that, and it's in the wall a little bit. Then this one. There. And yeah. So I'm gonna do this with candy cane now. And I think I should do maybe alpha. Do I have another alpha? Yeah, I do. And then beta. Drop that one. Okay, and then I think I need chicken. One, two. Wrong one. Two. Okay. So there's all the axes for this display. I have enough of these glass things for them. So, yeah. This doesn't use too much room. Okay. And then we want to put the beta X in there. Beta X. And then maybe another beta X on top. This. Back. Move this again. And back. Okay. Let's go grab the other glass. Strip this. And then let's go over here. And yeah. Why am I going over here when the glass is up here? Should have more glass right over there. Okay. This glass now. I'm just gonna put these down there and boom. Boom. Now I need one or two more pieces of glass, so I should have one. I think this is enough glass now. I'm gonna grab one more just in case. Rotate. It's one, so we need two more. I don't have room for two more. Do I? Okay, I have room for that one, and probably one, like, I'm gonna, and then I'll end with more access. I'm just gonna get them, put them on here. Yeah. So we're gonna do this an elf axe right here. That there. Get another elf axe. Down right there. And then we want candy cane right here. And even more candy cane right there. No. How did I go back up there? I hope this doesn't, like, leave it when I leave the game. Okay, we're gonna have to put wood here also. Let's take a bunch of screenshots. There. Chicken axe is going to be the hardest, probably. Because now I don't have a thing to put it onto. Okay. No. There we go. No. Okay. So my X display is done now. And yeah. Now I can continue putting stuff in there to the stream. that it's barely. Like, I wish I could keep it like that, but the second I take this glass out, it would. I can't get to these axes here because unless I like do this. Oh wait, I can't even do that to get them. Let's just put these pumpkins over here. Just keep cleaning and cleaning and cleaning. Just not open this. Had way more pumpkins over here, I thought. Let's just keep putting this over here. Get it in this hole. Put it there. Just keep walking and walking and walking. Put this one over here. Putting these things into their truck here, just so I don't have to do it later. Hopefully, I will have my base cleaned by the end of all these videos I'm taking. Because I'm recording all these videos in one day, because I won't be able to record after this. Won't be able to record for a while after this, these videos are done. So, let's put this up here. This over here. That right there. Golden toilet up here. Pick this up. Move it over here. Box head. Why is there a door in here? Okay, I'm just gonna also put this stuff in here also. I don't have any room for that truck. Over in this truck. These also. And some more of this. Put this over in here. These eyeballs right up here. Let's grab these, put them up there so I don't have room for that presence. You have to open it. Here. There's a lot of stuff on my base. Let's put this one right there. Can I put you in there, please? There we go. It's one. Put this one over there. still haven't finished my shop selling because I haven't, like, got to it, but everything is spelled backwards in this way. What would happen if I turned this light off? It's still pretty light, but then when it's nighttime and thus it's like, it's really dark. Okay, both are all put away now. Let's put this one up here. Please. Without falling. There we go. And put this one in here. And also putting this glass here so that when I fill this in, it's nobody can glitch it out. But I can't fill it in until, like, I can't put glass on it until I have all the eyes from my base in there. Okay. Let's put these over here. And yada 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 dee da dee da dee da dee da 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 da. Okay, put this over here, and I don't have room for the other stuff except for this one. Storage. Need this a little bit to go. And that's almost done. I had to move this over a bit so I could fit all these alpha axes in it. It's not even all of them. How long is this video? Because I might have to end it now. 18 minutes? Wow. It's only 18 minutes. So, put that back, and remove this one for here, and put that one back, Let's put our ice wood over into our truck right here. I got so much ice wood, like, well, me and my friend also did cut down every tree, and I took most of it, so. Because I'm greedy, I took like five trees. He had like 15. He only took like two. Because I left when he, by the time he chopped two, so then he left. is there two in here? Another screenshot. And I think it's like 21 minutes now, so I'm just gonna end the video.